You don't have anything to apologize for, Luna. Zero Senior must have just locked it down.
Aber es hat mal funktioniert.
Mhm.
But when Clover and I were here, it worked.
Yeah, I remember checking it.
Then that bastard set this up. Oh, that's low.
It is not pleasant. But consider this.
Pod People are a doom metal band from Canberra, Australia, that formed in 1991.
Of course.
Gucken, wie die aussehen. Ach, von 1991. Wunderbar. Es dauert ein bisschen, was zu laden.
Maybe I shouldn't have said anything. If Zero Junior heard me, he could have shut it off.
Whatever the case, it is an unfortunate outcome.
Unfortunate? Really? You sure? Aren't you just a little bit relieved? After all, we were gonna get our bracelets off while you were stuck with yours.
How could you say that? I would never be so petty as...
Before Kay could finish, the announcer's voice echoed through the facility.
The Stoner Metal Band.
10 minutes remain. All players...
Deswegen Pod People! Haha!
Ja, ja.
So sehen sie aus.
Ja, okay, sucht mal nach Pod People Band.
I get it.
Time's running out. We should
oh, und es gibt eine Band, die heißt Pod, aber nicht People, here. Schade. Naja. Genug gepoddet.
Es gibt auch ein Spiel, das heißt Pod.
Ja?
Worum geht's da? Ein Rennspiel.
Pod Racers.
Nee. Einfach nur Pod, P.O.D. eigentlich, ausgesprochen.
Aber es gibt auch Pod Racers, oder? Ich glaube, es gibt auch ein Rennspiel.
Naja, Star Wars, Racer ne? Ja. Gibt's ja.
Ach so, stimmt, die heißen im Film Pod Racers. Ja. Ja.
Luna and Fi could kill you.
Yeah, I know, I've only got one BP.
Exactly. If you don't vote, you'll default to ally. All they have to do is pick betray.
We won't. You staying here won't change our vote.
Right. We always intended to choose ally.
Ja, das ist aber sogar cleverer, wenn du nicht mit reingehst. Weil dann kann, wissen die, dass du ally, du wissen, dass du die umbringen würdest.
Luna has the same number of BP as you, Tenmyoji. Normally the safe plan would be to choose betray. Since you will be unable to betray them, then Fi and Luna can choose to ally without worrying about their own points.
Yes.
Well. There you go. I trust Fi and Luna. I'm sure they'll choose ally.
Sounds good. Okay then, Tenmyoji, you take care of Cork.
You think I need you to tell me that? I won't take my eyes off him for a minute.
Come on. We don't have much time left. We need to go.
Ich und Clover werden abhauen und ein Date haben.
Back at the Floor A Warehouse, we open the AB Rooms.
Zumindest danach, jetzt erstmal, wenn wir Ally benutzen, aber danach.
Ja.
Yep. Schau ich gerade, ob es nach Ally irgendwie. Nee, warte mal. Können wir auf den Flowchart? Doch, hier ist der. Guck mal, jetzt sind wir schon unten angekommen.
Alright, Clover, we should probably head into.
Okay.
Weil ich frage mich gerade, ob es bei Ally irgendwie ein Game Over gibt. Weil ich fällt gerade nicht ein, wer sonst noch 9 Punkte erreichen soll.
Vielleicht wären es beides Game Overs?
Ja, aber es kann ja, also bei Betray wäre es ja nicht Game Over, sondern Ending sicherlich, weil wir rauskommen. Aber bei Ally muss es ja ein Game Over geben. Und ich frage mich, wie.
Stimmt.
Weil ich frage mich, wer die 9 Punkte erreichen kann. Wahrscheinlich bringt einfach irgendeiner den anderen um.
Yeah, you told me to we should betray Quark since we might not get another chance like this.
Yeah.
Right?
Can I take that back?
Huh?
I changed my mind a little bit after talking to Tenmyoji. I think we should choose ally.
That's surprising.
Right, that's more than just a little bit. That's like someone trading in a Shih Tzu for a German Shepherd. What the hell happened with you two? Did he say something to you?
I can't tell you.
What? Why?
I just can't. You'd laugh if I did anyway.
I won't laugh.
Really?
Promise.
Well, I still can't tell you.
Hey, come on.
I promised. I told Tenmyoji I wouldn't tell anybody.
Mann, ey, Tenmyoji, erst erzählt er uns, dass er Dinge weiß, weil genau. Er will sich erzählen, was er weiß. Dann erzählt er anderen Leuten die Dinge, die er weiß, aber er erzählt denen, dass er denen nicht erzählen darf. Wie er weiß, was
und er wollte es uns vor allem mal erzählen, aber dann musste er Alice sterben.
Ja, ha, Alice wieder.
I won't ask about
wir
it
muss
again.
Hier im Mittelpunkt.
But Tenmyoji doesn't really have sterben. Anything to do with this, right? Our opponent is Quark.
No, he does matter. Quark is really important to Tenmyoji. If we betray Quark, we're betraying Tenmyoji.
Quark is his little dumpster baby.
Dumpster baby.
When we were going into the red, blue, and green doors, Tenmyoji said something.
I didn't say there wasn't anyone I trusted. There's one person, Clover. I just know that you'll keep him safe.
I can't betray somebody who'd say that about me.
You seem pretty ready to betray him back on floor B.
That's because I didn't know who he was.
Oh, so you're saying you know who Temuji really is?
Well, if what he told me was true, yeah.
Tell me, dammit!
1 minute.
Please, choose ally.
Yeah, I'm going to try and vote you said.
If I try, you'll just throw me off, right? I don't think I'm strong enough to fight you, so...
Alright. With that, I turned to face the voting machine.
Schub sie trotzdem weg.
The question was, what would I do? Ally or betray? Just as Clover had said, betraying Quark was like betraying Temuji. That wasn't even taking into consideration that Quark was just a kid. And he was infected with a deadly disease that would almost certainly kill him if we didn't do something. How could I betray someone like that?
Es kam aber auch als Grund, ihn zu betrayen, weil er eh fast tot ist.
Only a monster would take advantage of a helpless child for their own gain.
Aber gut, warum gegen alte Leute wie er leichter voten kann, weil die, also, ne?
On the other hand, what Clover had said in the warehouse on floor B was true. It was unlikely that I'd get a chance like this again. If I chose betray, then I'd have 9 BP.
I would 9 betray points.
To escape this godforsaken hellhole.
10 seconds re-
Auch hier würde ich absolut Betray wählen.
Würdest du?
Ja, das Kind überlebt doch und ich kann abhauen.
What would I do? Ally?
Und ich würde mir Sorgen machen, dass ein anderer Ally macht.
Three, two,
ich würde ja gar nicht jetzt in die Situation kommen, weil ich am Anfang nicht betrayed hätte. Aber in der Situation?
Round 2. Results. Fake and betray.
Let's go.
What did you choose, Sigma?
Damn it, it backfired.
You didn't see me push the button?
No.
Huh. Well, you know in a moment.
Meine reverse Let's psychology go. Hat nicht funktioniert, verdammt.
I gave her a light pat on the shoulder and headed toward the wall where the results would be displayed.
Results, please. Mm-hmm.
Irgendjemand? Nee. Dann muss es eigentlich weitergehen. Interesting.
Yep.
Boah, Alice hat halt echt ein Problem, ne? Es
sind nur diverse Leute sehr nah dran.
Points have been assigned. Please check.
Ach, guck mal, Sigma, Clover, Quark und Fi, das ist doch ein gutes Team.
Ja.
Kann man ganz gechillt draußen ein bisschen durch die Wüste rennen.
So you chose ally, huh?
Vielleicht findet man noch ein paar Mumien, die am Straßenrand stehen.
Yeah.
Neue Alice.
Quark is sick, a kid, and unable to vote. Flashita Yugi. I couldn't bring myself to betray someone like
thank
that.
Thank you.
Immer wenn irgendwo Sand ist.
No need to thank me. I only did what anyone would have.
Ich habe jetzt schon Angst, mein Kind, wenn das mal irgendwie im Sandkasten spielen geht. Wenn ihr Papa, sein Papa oder ihr Papa dann immer auf dem anderen Ende des Spielplatzes so
ein,
los!
So ein Deck,
Sarah! Deck, Zeit für ein Duell!
Deck ins Gesicht schmeißen. So you guys chose ally too, huh?
Of course. Tenmyoji had only 1 BP left. And he was guaranteed to vote ally. So there's no way we could betray somebody in that position.
If we had, then he'd... He'd...
Yeah, you didn't have much choice. Alice, Kay, and Dio, on the other hand, seem to have had a less pleasant round.
Hey, what the hell is your problem? You're either crazy or just
halt
an
Dio
asshole.
Wirklich betrayed, ist ziemlich fucked up.
Were you trying to kill me?
No, nothing like that.
Well then, what was it like if we'd voted ally?
You would be dead. The needles in your bracelet would have activated, killing you.
See? That's exactly what I'm talking about. I didn't think there was any way in hell you guys would choose ally, not with Alice's BP at 1. The only way you could possibly vote was betray. Picking ally when I knew you guys would pick betray would have been suicide.
You can't die. You've got 6 BP.
Well, maybe not immediately, no. But I would have been signing my own death warrant. Heck, not just mine. Everyone except Kay's.
What?
Didn't you think it through? Your vote was always going to be betray. Okay. Let's say I was a raving lunatic and picked ally. What would happen to Kay's BP?
6 + 3 would make 9.
See? Then it'd be game over, life over. He'd open the number 9 door and blow this popsicle, and that'd leave us twisting in the wind, living out the rest of our miserable lives stuck in this place. You see? That's why I chose betray. I did it to save all our necks, including yours.
Alice gritted her teeth and scowled fiercely at Dio, apparently trying to think of a rebuttal before finally snorting indignantly and stalking away. Shortly thereafter, the warehouse was filled with the rumbling sound of the doors sliding shut.
The Ambidex Gates have closed. Round start there.
Ich glaube, dann hat sich jetzt hier noch ein Weg geöffnet, der gerade noch nicht angezeigt wurde.
Mhm. Mit dem letzten Rätsel, perhaps. As many times as we want, huh? Then that means...
We can play the AB game as many times as we want, right?
Hey, didn't Zero Junior say something about this?
Skip.
As soon as the gates close, the parents solo...
Leider noch nicht richtig. Hey, did can you guys show me your bracelets? I want to see what all colors and groups are this time. Blah, 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 blah.
Ich bin so froh, dass wir das nie wieder zu hören bekommen. So happy. Wie auch Alice immer noch am Leben ist, das kann ja nicht sein.
Okay, die Pairs. Wie wird das funktionieren?
Yeah, Alice told me about them while we were here waiting for you and Clover. I think I've got them figured out.
Yeah, so lay it out for us. How are your groups going to shake out this time? Fine, nodded and began to explain. Oh yeah, she began to explain. And a lot of explaining happened. Yes.
No other combinations would be a lot of explaining that explains absolutely nothing happens.
Kommt eh keine Wahl, wo wir Leute aussuchen, deswegen. Stille.
So, what should we do now? It looks like we have a lot of time until the primary doors open.
Yep, about 80 minutes.
I'm worried about Quark's condition. Those pods can't cure Radical 6. He still needs help.
Well, we don't have anything to lose. So we might as well look for that medicine. Excelavir, right?
Yeah. What about the rest of you?
Oh, I'll help.
As will I.
Me too.
Fine. I guess I can help.
What about you, Sigma?
Of course I help. What kind of a jerk wouldn't?
Okay. We should split up and search.
After some discussion, Dio and Kay were assigned to the pantry, Luna and Alice to the treatment center, and Clover, Fi, and myself to the pressure exchange chamber.
Shall we regroup in the floor B warehouse 10 minutes before the doors open?
Das hat sich irgendwie britisch angehört.
We all nodded. Kay turned to Alice and Luna.
You are going to the treatment center, correct?
Yes.
Then please remember to tell Tenmyoji where we intend to meet.
Ich frage mich gerade, wer von denen in...
Okay.
You must also remember to bring Quark
in
der
einen Raum war, in dem die Zeller hier.
Ich
weiß nicht, wo wir das gefunden hatten, aber einer von denen musste es ja haben.
Ja, weiß ich auch gerade nicht.
Without Quark's bracelet, Sigma and Tenmyoji will be unable to open the secondary door.
Right. Good. Looks like we got all that straightened out. Let's go.
With a final nod to one another, we split up, each team heading in a different direction. Aber immerhin Teams. Nicht einzeln. Oh, guck mal. Es hat auch ohne Map funktioniert.
Oh,
so random irgendwie.
Jetzt, wo du sagst.
So, this is the Pressure Exchange Chamber. Das ist nicht so einfach zu sagen. Pressure Exchange Chamber.
Das ist crazy.
No, this is the prep room. There are two levels. The actual pressure exchange chamber is downstairs.
Not bad.
How do you know that? Alice told me. She was one of the people who investigated this room.
Did you talk to her when you were waiting for us back in the warehouse?
Yeah.
Well, let's head downstairs then.
Good idea.
Bom, 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 bom. Wir müssten ja jetzt einfach in dem zweiten unter dem AB-Game sein auf dem Flowchart.
Ja. Nee, wir sind schon weiter, glaube ich.
Sind wir schon jetzt weiter?
Oh, im ersten nee, noch.
Noch im
oh,
ersten,
krass.
Ja.
Vielleicht.
Könnte es doch noch
was enden. Passieren.
So, this is the real thing.
Seems like it.
Why do they have something like this here?
Well, this is just what Alice told me, but...
Apparently, the pressure inside the facility was a lot higher than the pressure outside. That was part of a system designed to keep the virus from getting in. It did mean, however, that we'd need to go through a decompression process in order to get outside.
Remember all those suits along the wall of the prep room? Those keep you from getting infected. We won't even be able to enter the pressure exchange chamber if we don't have them on.
I see. Whoa. Then that newspaper article was right?
Unfortunately, that seems pretty likely.
So the air out there is teeming with Radical 6.
Yeah. Something's been bothering me.
What is it?
Aren't you saying that if we put on those suits, we can go into the pressure exchange chamber and go outside, right?
Oh, no, we can't do that. The door beyond the pressure exchange chamber is locked up tight.
Wie oft sie das sagen muss. Mhm. Damn it. Just one door between us and freedom.
Well, if you look at it that way, it's the same as the number 9 door.
Okay, yeah, but...
Whatever. We need to be focusing on finding that Excalibur. Quark needs it.
Yeah, you're right.
I'll go look around upstairs.
You two take this floor, all right?
Okay. Got
it. Und jetzt? Und da ist noch die Figur. We looked everywhere we could think of, but turned up nothing. Eventually, I couldn't keep my mouth shut any longer. Hey, what do you think the deal is with this stuff about the world being infested with some crazy virus? Hell of a conversation starter.
What's the deal with the virus, eh?
A pandemic seems like it would make the news, but I don't remember hearing anything. Ja, wer weiß, wie lange wir schon hier sind. Wait a minute, you mentioned it, didn't you? Back when Dio was asking questions? We were in the infirmary. It was right after Quark lost it.
Have any of you guys heard anything about any sort of viral pandemic?
Well, no, but...
And then Alice said...
I have heard rumors about a virus being used as a bioweapon.
So what's the rumor she was talking about? I got the feeling you and Alice were talking about the same thing. Clover, what do you know? What are you and Alice anyway? I heard you guys belong to some sort of organization, but what is it? Clover was quiet for a long time. She bit her thumbnail and looked down at the floor. Then, finally, she lifted her head and met my eyes.
Na?
Fine. I think I can trust you.
Just
don't tell Alice, okay?
All right.
Promise?
Promise. Clover nodded and began to talk. I listened with rapt attention at a complete loss for words. Here is what she said.
Here is what she said.
Alice and I are agents of the SOIS, which is under the jurisdiction of the Department of Defense.
Guck mal, da der amerikanische Adler.
SOIS stands for Special Office of Internal Security, and we are an elite intelligence division that investigates potentially disruptive or dangerous elements such as domestic or foreign terrorists, radical political splinter groups, and religious organizations with extreme agendas that could pose a threat to the state of or citizenry. Our existence hasn't been made public, so there are only a few people who even know we exist. You're probably wondering how I even got involved in something like that, huh? Well, it started when I met Alice. There we go. I told you that I've played the Nonary game twice before, right? Well, this was after the second time, so about a year ago. We just escaped and we were all stuffed into this SUV, barreling across the desert. I was driving. And that's when I saw her.
Yeah.
Alice. Sehen wir das nochmal. She was standing next to the road with her thumb out. She was already working for the SOIS and she'd been on her way to the building we'd been trapped in as part of an investigation. But on the way there, her car had broken down.
So, Sekunde. Das müssen wir kurz wertschätzen, dass das gesamte Ice-9-Zeug alles Schwachsinn war, das nichts mit irgendwas zu tun hatte, beziehungsweise er hier einen coolen Cliffhanger gemacht hat in 999, vermutlich dann sich eine Geschichte drumherum ausgedacht hat und dann gesagt hat, nee, das ist einfach nur eine Frau, die zufällig ägyptisch aussieht und deren Car kaputt gegangen
ist. Ich wollte auch gerade sagen, vielleicht hat er ja sich Gedanken gemacht darum, wie man noch da in die Richtung gehen könnte und sich dann aber entschieden, das anders zu machen.
Aber das finde ich so herrlich, dass die ist einfach so, nee, sie ist halt ein Geheimagent, ne?
Die sich halt so ein bisschen anders anzieht.
Ja.
After she got in, we started talking and it turned out that Alice had gotten a tip that the terrorists she was after were in the building we'd been trapped in. We couldn't see how us playing the Nonary game had anything to do with the terrorists. But Alice had a suggestion. Maybe the two people who trapped you in there are the terrorists. That didn't seem very likely to us, but we were chasing after them anyway, so we decided to bring Alice with us.
Das waren Akane und Santa. Ja, die sind ja abgehauen vorher.
Unfortunately, we didn't find them. As far as we know, they're still out there now on the run. Santa.
Ja,
ich weiß, wer Santa ist, ich überlege nur. Anyway, we were taken back to SOIS headquarters and put into custody. I guess they thought there had to be some kind of connection between us being kidnapped and the terrorist group they were investigating. But they must not have found anything, because after a few days of questioning, they let us go. We all went home and returned to our lives. But things didn't go back to the way they'd been. My mom got real worried about me and my brother since we'd gotten kidnapped twice now, so she hired bodyguards for us. Oh, I haven't told you about my brother, have I? He's super awesome for one. And he was in both of the last two non-area games too. So anyway, we'd been grabbed twice. But the people behind the two non-area games were totally different. That didn't matter to my mom though, so after all that, these huge men in black suits followed me and my brother everywhere. It was awful. We were always being watched. People would look at us funny because we were being followed around by a bunch of creepy looking guys. I couldn't stand it. Just when I thought I'd finally be free, all that was waiting for me was another kind of prison. The only time I was really happy was when I was hanging out with my brother. So we were talking it over one day and we decided to leave. Like, run away. So we did it. After that, we lived on our own. Eine Harfe. I worked in a cafe and he composed music. He plays the harp and he started writing this kind of new agey music. It got kinda popular, so we didn't have to worry too much about surviving. Sometimes he'd play at little venues like coffee houses and stuff, and his friends would show up and listen to him play and cry. Or some of them would meet on their own and recite stuff from the book he'd written and play his songs. I know it sounds kind of like weird and culty, but they just do it that stuff on their own, okay? My brother doesn't have anything to do with it. Anyway, we did that for a while, and then one day Alice showed up. I need your help, she told us. We need people who can do what you can do. Escape. Stuff. So we went to the...
Weißt du, was ich meine?
To that can do what you can do?
Ja, weil die Connection, darum ging's ja.
Ach so, sie
meinen... Einer ist der Sender, der andere der Empfänger.
Aber ihr Bruder und sie haben das auch gehabt?
Ja, darum geht's, also jeder, darum geht's in den ganzen, ging's ja in dem ganzen ersten Spiel.
Ja, ja.
Dass jeder, der in einer Gruppe war, so, und Akane war ja...
Ach stimmt,
ja
die nur, wurden ja eingeteilt.
Genau. Und,
ja, 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 ja.
Und
ja.
Akane war ja in der falschen Gruppe quasi.
Genau.
Deswegen ist die damals da gestorben und muss dann diesen Time Loop bauen, damit dann in die Zukunft gerät.
So we went to the location she gave us and it turned out to be the headquarters of the SOIS where they'd taken us after the second non-area game. They put us in a room with about a dozen or so other people who were all about the same age as us. A bunch of them looked familiar too. It only took a moment to realize how we knew each other. They were the kids from the first non-area game. We were all excited to see each other again and we were hugging and shaking hands and stuff. And then Alice walked in. The whole room went quiet. She walked up to the podium and looked around this room, making eye contact with each one of us. Right now, a terrorist organization is preparing for a major attack. They plan to trigger a viral pandemic. If they succeed, they will strike a massive blow against all of humanity, not just any one country. It's possible that we, as a species, will die out completely. We are doing our best to prevent this, but we need your help. You are what we call ESPAS.
Right.
You have the ability to access the morphogenetic field.
Right.
We need that. Gott, wenn du Nein nicht gespielt hast. I'm guessing you don't know what any of that is, but basically we can do this thing that's kind of like telepathy. I mean, it isn't really telepathy, but that's probably the closest thing, okay? ESPAS can resonate their consciousness with another person through this thing called the morphogenetic field. The purpose of the first non-real game was to research that ability. So they kidnapped kids who had the potential to do it and threw them into the game. Alice had gathered up all the kids from that experiment. Well, I mean, it had been 9 years since it happened, so we weren't really kids anymore. Anyway, everybody she'd brought in was an ESPA. That included me and my brother, of course. I bet you think I'm just making all this up, huh? I don't blame you. It is pretty crazy. I mean, I was even starting to forget I could do that stuff. So when I heard Alice's story, I was like, screw that. I was trying to move on with my life and now some shady government creeps wanted me to use some weird ability I had for them? No way. I wasn't even sure I could do it anymore. Some of the others felt differently though, and they told Alice they'd do it. It was a job, after all, and most people wouldn't turn down a salary like that. Oh right, I forgot to tell you, she told us how much they'd pay us if we'd help. It was a lot, more wealth than you can imagine. But I was still totally against doing it. My brother told me he'd go along with whatever I decided, so I decided we were leaving. A couple days passed, and then Alice showed up at our apartment. She didn't waste time. The people behind the first Nonary game might have been part of terrorist organization Alice and the SOIS were after. Wasn't that, she asked, something that I might want to know more about? That got me curious. My brother too. But the clincher was what Seven said to us. He was one of the guys that got abducted with us for the second Nonary game. She called him on her phone right then and there and handed it to us. You guys are the only people who can do this. We don't know where Junpei is. He's gone off to travel the world looking for Akane. I haven't been able to get a hold of him. Please, just do me a favor and help Alice out. Junpei equals Ike7, another participant from the second Nonary game.
Wie hat sie das gerade erklärt, was?
Akane, one of the people behind the secondary Nonary game. Seven was a Japanese policeman, which was probably how Alice got in touch with him. Anyway, that did it. My brother and I agreed to join the SOIS. For the next couple of months, all we did was train. Half of the time it was general knowledge and technical skills an SOIS agent needed, and the other half was learning to strengthen our ESPA abilities. They'd actually known about ESPAs for quite a while and had a lot of techniques that helped us get better and stronger. After several months of hard work, we were finally ready for our first field missions. Mine was an infiltration. My brother stayed at the base so I could relay information back through him. I was supposed to sneak into a research facility, posing as one of their workers, and then use the morphogenetic field to transmit what I found back to my brother. But everything went wrong. It was a trap. The whole research facility was fake and I got captured. Alice had to come and rescue me.
Von dieser Verkleidung, die sie da anhat.
Yeah, I'd been sending information about the inside of the facility to my brother and Alice used that information to come and find me. As soon as she got there, she picked me up and carried me out. I was relieved and happy to be alive and free, but I also felt ashamed and miserable. While she was carrying me back out, I started to cry. She was just so cool and I wasn't. I wanted to be just like her. So from that day onward, I did everything I could to be more like Alice. Our infiltration ended in failure, but we did manage to get something useful. In fact, we were able to figure out where their headquarters was. The directors decided that December 25th, 2028 would be the day we would strike. This time I promised myself we wouldn't screw up. I was finally going to get some answers about something that had been with me for most of my life. But then on December 22nd, 3 days before the raid, Alice and I were attacked by people in gas masks while we were going over our plans.
Now you know.
Now we know.
And when eigentlich you woke alles up, relativ straightforward.
You were in the beiden. Warehouse. Ja, aber was für ein Leben Clover hat, ne? Da wurde sie dann zwischen dem jetzt nochmal gefangen gehalten von diesem Fake Research.
Ach so, stimmt. Ja, ich finde halt auch die Idee einfach so schön, dass, dass eine irgendwie die FBI rettet so Leute,
ja.
Vernimmt die, ob die selbst schuldig sind. Wollt ihr vielleicht einfach beitreten jetzt, wo ihr eh mal hier seid? Ich meine, da sind natürlich die besonderen S-Pass und so, ja. Aber finde ich irgendwie trotzdem schön, den Gedanken, ja. Die Gefangenen direkt vom Fleck weg rekrutieren.
All of the talking seemed to have tired Clover out. She sighed and her long hair swayed as she moved.
Ja, du bist auch ein Trooper. Du musst ja alles alleine lesen gerade. So.
Hey, I've got a few questions.
What are they?
Well, first off, your powers, I guess. I'm guessing you can't use them right now.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why. I've been sending my brother messages ever since I woke up, but...
No response?
Yeah, if there was another Esper here, they could make me stronger. But that's just wishful thinking. Wait, well, what? If there's someone else who's stronger than me... Then they kind of absorb my powers. Maybe... No, never mind. That's probably not it.
Right, whatever. I have some other questions. So, moving on. I think I understand what Alice was talking about now. They were trying to spread that virus, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, who are they?
Well, I can't tell you that.
What? Why not? You told me all that other stuff, but this is too much.
Well... Alice would be mad at me.
I already told you that I wouldn't tell her.
But...
Fine. Let me rephrase. When are they going to do it?
Well, if we knew that, we wouldn't have gone to all that trouble.
So you don't know?
No. All we know is soon.
But that could mean just about anything.
Yeah. It could be next week or next month or even next year. Or it could have happened already.
Wait. You mean they might have already released the virus?
Wouldn't that make the most sense? Like, how about this room? Or that newspaper article? And the three people who were put in cold sleep?
Are you saying you, me, and Alice were frozen and the pandemic happened while we were on ice? Wait. No, that doesn't make sense. Nobody else has heard of Radical Six either.
Maybe they're lying.
Really? All six of them?
Well, if Kay really does have memory loss, then it's only five. Quark is out too.
So you're saying Temuji, DeoPhi, and Luna are all lying? I guess they are a little suspicious.
Right?
And what's their motive?
For lying? How would I know?
Then what's the motive for a terrorist organization to start a pandemic?
I heard it was something about purifying the unclean?
Purifying the unclean?
Oh! Unclean. 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 Unclean.
What? What are you doing?
Shut up! Just hold on a minute. I'm this close to remembering. Unclean. Clean. Een. Een. Een!
Een.
What? She leapt up suddenly excited.
Neostigmine!
Neo
what?
Did you forget it already?
Okay, dann nicht Neostigmine, wie ich es
von
ausgesprochen habe.
Von unclean zu Neostigmine ist aber auch schon ein
Ja, ja. Ja, wer weiß, wie das im Japanischen war.
Eep, Camera!
Did you forget it already?
I'm talking about this stuff!
As she spoke, she pulled something out of her pocket. It was the injection gun, complete with a vial of medication. Oh, right, I remember that. It was in a safe in the treatment center, right?
Yeah!
I didn't have any idea what it was, though, so I gave it to you.
Exactly!
Are you saying you've heard about this Neostigmine stuff before?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I just remembered.
You remember?
My brother told me about that. Neostigmine is a type of colon esterase inhibitor. That means it's a sort of antidote for tumor
curing. Okay, ich hatte offensichtlich nicht richtig in Erinnerung, als ich gesagt habe, was es ist.
Können wir damit uns wieder zurückbringen in die anderen Timeline? Ich glaube schon.
Ich auch.
Sorry, but I still don't get it.
How easy do I have to make it? Ugh. Okay, fine. I'll start at the top, all right? The stuff I've got in here is Neostigmine,
yep.
Which counteracts the muscle relaxant tubercurine.
Awesome.
Following me?
Tubercurine is the poison in our bracelets, right?
Right. It's the second thing we get injected with if we're penalized.
Da fangen wir aber sehr spät von, dass in allen Timelines in dieser Pistole irgendwie das Zeug drin war.
Wir hätten es theoretisch schon viel früher erfahren.
Klar.
So you're saying this Neostigmine keeps it from working?
Yes! Oh my god, how many times are you gonna make me say it?
So we can just inject ourselves with this if we get penalized?
Yeah! We don't have to die! We're gonna be okay! We can only pull the trigger once, though.
That means we can only use it on one person?
Yeah.
Well, it's still good news. This means one of us can break the rules. Once. Like, let's see.
The best way to use it would be for sneaking through the number 9 door. If somebody gets 9 points, they can open it, right? With this stuff, somebody who doesn't have 9 points could still leave with them. Anyway, I'm gonna go tell Alice.
What? Hey, Clover, wait. Clover. It was too late. Clover was already on the lift and gone. Damn. I was, I think, understandably upset. With no stairs, my only choice was to wait for the lift to come back down. As soon as it was back, I jumped on and headed upstairs.
Alle tot.
Oh. Fi? Where did Clover go? Fi, can you hear me? She didn't say anything, just stared at me with her mouth half open. Her eyes seemed slightly glazed and her body was unnaturally stiff. infiziert. Fei. I grabbed her shoulder and shook her gently. Slowly she raised her arm, fingers drooping limply from it. She gestured toward the exit that led away from the warehouse. That way? She went out that door. Fei's only answer was a slow, shallow nod. Right, got it. Thanks. I headed for the exit, then paused. You look pretty tired. Get some rest, alright? Still no response. There was something odd about her, but catching Clover seemed like more of a priority. I turned back around and jogged out the door toward the treatment center. I think we're going to see dead people. Oder Fire ist wirklich einfach infiziert.
Oder alle sind infiziert.
Alle sind infiziert.
Ich habe eine Ahnung, also ich weiß es nicht mehr, aber ich habe eine sehr starke Ahnung. Soll ich sie aussprechen?
Nein.
Okay.
Du kannst dann sagen, ob deine Ahnung bestätigt wurde.
Ja.
Hä? Huh? This is weird. Where is everybody? I'd assumed Alice would be in the treatment center, so Clover would have gone there to find her, but the room was empty. Luna and Temuji were gone too. They had left Quark, and the readout on the spot said his vital signs were still normal.
Jetzt ganz kurz auf Toilette, Entschuldigung.
Jo. Ich würde dann eh demnächst mal Schluss machen. Ready?
Mhm.
As far as I could tell, he was still asleep.
Damn it! Doch nicht alle tot. Gerade Quark!
Fine, guess it's time to go look somewhere else. I made my way out the treatment center. Irgendwas muss Fire in diesen Status gebracht haben.
Aber wir wissen ja nicht wirklich, wodurch das, verteilt wird, ne?
Ja, falls es der Virus überhaupt ist und sie nicht einfach nur...
Ja, das wirkte sehr noch.
Niemand. Sind alle weg. Haben das AB-Game gespielt.
Ja, während wir unten waren, hat Clover Kurs das X-Ending vollzogen.
Das ist witzig gerade. Hey, das ist das Poster. What the hell? What is going on here? I can't find anybody. Every single room is empty. Wait. There's still one place I haven't checked. The infirmary. Jetzt müsste das wieder zeigen. That's weird.
Ja.
Oh oh. Oh oh. Oh oh. Oh oh. Oh oh. Ahne Schlimmes. Geburtstagsparty! I ran into the room and stopped short. Oh, jetzt haben wir es auch, ne? Wir haben es alle. I might as well have run into a brick wall. My chest tightened so much I could barely breathe. No, what happened? I felt my whole body convulse, whether from terror or nausea, I couldn't tell. My legs were limp and I crumpled to the floor. Something sticky pressed against the palm of my hand, and I looked down to see blood. A vast, warm pool of fresh blood, stretching out across the room, lapping at my legs and hands. Why? This can't be real. How could... Hey. Oh, shit! Ich dachte jetzt, wir haben wieder so ein Infektionsding, aber es war einfach nur dann der Geruch und alles wahrscheinlich.
Zieh dir das rein.
Holy shit. In the middle of the lake of blood, like an island of flesh, where bodies. Siehst du, dann war... Ach nee, da sitzt ja Fei.
Ja. Yep.
What? Die war doch gerade noch... Also alle infiziert und haben sich dann alle irgendwie selbst... There were a bloody tangle of lifeless limbs and dead eyes, with too much blood and chaos for me to tell who was who. Warte mal, sind Dio, Alice, Clover, Luna, Temuji, Dings, Quark ist im...
Und Kay fehlt.
Im Dings, und Kay fehlt, genau. Had they sliced themselves open or stabbed one another? I couldn't tell, or the blood, too much blood. Whatever they'd done, it was clear that what tool they'd used to do it. A scalpel lay in the blood next to them, its handle and blade streaked with gore. This was how they had died, this tiny blade. Oh god, this is it. It's all over. This is how it ends. That's right. I have to end it. This nightmare will finally be over. Time to wake up and smell the ashes. My finger scraped across the floor as I picked up the scalpel. I lifted it slowly, carefully to my neck as if someone were guiding my hand with theirs and drew it across my throat. Jesus Christ. Okay, dann sind wir doch auf, oder? Das ist sehr unangenehm alles.
Ja. Und das ist das Clover-Ending.
Das ist Clover-Ending?
Mhm. Naja, du siehst ja immer...
Weil wir ihre Geschichte
erzählen. Genau, genau. Haben. Genau. Und halt so ein bisschen eine Referenz an den ersten Teil. Weil da war das Clover-Ending halt das, wo sie alle umbringt.
Ja, nur sterben. Das siehst du hier nicht, wahr?
Nee. Aber es ist halt eine ähnlich...
Sondern wahrscheinlich, also muss ja der Virus gewesen sein, ne?
Genau, würde ich
sagen. Der dann, schätze ich mal, auch bei uns dazu geführt hat. Dann war das, als wir da reingetreten sind, vielleicht doch diese...
Genau, ich würde einfach hier sagen, hier wurden alle infiziert, außer Kay.
Aber dass das bei dann... Ja genau, das Kay...
Und du weißt jetzt halt wirklich alles über die Organisation, was sie vorhat. Das ist eigentlich nichts mega Specialiges.
Okay, Credits müssen wir uns ja nicht jedes Mal angucken.
Nee. Und wir sollten jetzt eigentlich im Flowchart das eine unlocked haben.
Stimmt, weil wir jetzt wissen, wie man es heilt.
Kann man vielleicht einmal nochmal nachschauen, ob das wirklich der Fall ist. Genau, ist offen.
Das ist das.
Genau, das war vorher zu.
Nee, how can Fire and K be saved?
Das war vorher aber zu.
Ja, ja.
Also auch so.
There isn't enough antiviral medication. Who planted the bomb? Planted the bomb? Wo war denn das? 5 minutes.
Okay, dann ist das aber gar nicht. Huh? Aber das da links ist aufgegangen dafür.
Huh.
Interesting.
Also, wir haben jetzt...
Bevor du rausgehst, geh noch mal, genau, geh schon mal in eine Timeline rein und speichere dann da, nur damit wir nicht nächstes Mal den ganzen Anfang wieder sehen müssen. Das ist jedes Mal.
Wieso denn den Anfang?
Naja, weil immer, wenn wir den laden, dann müssen wir immer am Anfang das nochmal sehen. Geh einfach da rein.
Ach so, und dann
okay. Genau.
Ich schätze mal, das hier wird ein schnelles Game Over.
Ach so, das wundert mich halt, weil ich hätte echt gedacht, Betray ist hier der richtige Weg.
Aber naja. Ich muss es auch mal machen, weil ich kann hier nicht
speichern. Ach so, okay. Aber dann, also wir haben sehr viel geschafft heute. Wir haben heute ganz schön lange aufgenommen. Bekommt ihr jetzt nichts mit. Wir nähern uns mit großen Schritten dem Ende. Ich glaube, vielleicht sogar in der nächsten Aufnahme können wir fertig werden.
Das ist aber sehr gewagt bei all den Enden, die hier noch offen sind.
Ja, aber es ist ja, ja. Das ist, ja, du hast recht, es wird die übernächste sein.
Okay, aber ich finde das alles sehr spannend.
Ja, ne, guck mal, dann kommen wir mit den 30 Stunden wahrscheinlich auch ziemlich gut hin. 30, 32 Stunden.
Ich schätze mal, ein bisschen mehr wird schon noch werden. Aber sehen wir ja dann. Wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal. Vielen Dank fürs Zusehen. Tschüss. Schön, dass ihr noch dabei seid bei WLA. Mich freut es immer zu sehen, dass manche Leute das auch so spannend finden.
Ja.
Okay, tschüss.
Ciao.